Welcome back to Kids Fun Science. My name's Ken, and today's experiment is the touch and see squares, heat sensitive. As always, adult supervision is required. What you need to get for this experiment is the touch and see squares, where you can get in the description. Here are the Celsius and the Fahrenheit per color. The way it works is you put down your hand or your foot or your arm onto the touch and see square and then release it, and it will show you different colors which are coded to how hot you are or how cold you are. The hottest part was my forearm. As I, when I put it down, I came up, it was blue, which is 80 degrees or 86 Fahrenheit, so very warm, as you can see on the outside, and it does fade out as it gets a little bit cooler. The touch and see squares are made up of liquid crystals. These liquid crystals respond to changes in temperatures by color changes. The temperatures increase, the colors change from red to orange, yellow, and green and blue. These crystals in the sheet are temperature sensitive and detect where your hand or the warmth of your body is on the sheet. Blue is the warmest, green, orange, and then red. Black is room temperature. You can change it back by just putting it in a freezer, refrigerator, or just waving it back and forth will bring it back to room temperature. I put my hand in warm water from a pointer finger and thumb, and you can see the results. It was a lot hotter than the rest of my fingers. They didn't really show up. And to see how hot the water was that I put my finger in and my thumb, I put the touch and see square on top of that for a couple seconds, pulled it off, and you can see it's mostly blue, so it was in the mid-80s, maybe higher 80s, 87 degrees. And then for the last experiment, I took my pet cat, Katniss, and put him on paw on there, and you can see it's not very warm. I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to click thumbs up and to subscribe. Thanks for watching.